Welcome to Sounds of Brass.
Sounds of Brass is proudly sponsored by Stratos Brass. Say goodbye to mouthpiece pressure and hello to an optimized embouchure with the revolutionary one-size-fits-all Stratos Performer. Compatible with all brass instruments, it's your key to clearer, stronger playing, giving you more stamina than you ever thought possible. Get yours now for just £79.99 at stratosbrass.com. Exceed your expectations every time with the Stratos Performer.
Hello, and welcome to Sounds of Brass with Annie Dehaney-Steven.
We'll be right back.
That was, as you know, the Florentiner March, but a little bit different. That was Mosselbrass, hence the slightly rude sound at the beginning. Loved it. I almost played you something a bit more traditional, and then I thought, nah. So, we have today a wonderful show, if I say so myself. I have had such fun choosing stuff today. Some of it I already knew, some of it I didn't know. It's just lovely. Quite exciting, I think. One of my favourite arrangers for brass band is Alan Fernie, and I think he must be one of most people's favourites. Very rarely comes up with anything that isn't going to work. And our next track is a piece called Stollhimmel, which I didn't know, but is quite lovely. And it's played by Corrie Band. Stollhimmel. This next piece is exciting. The title promises excitement, if slightly gory excitement, and it's by a fantastic band, Tredegar Town Band. This is Slaughter on 10th Avenue. Thank you. Now time for some details. If you would like to contact this programme or any other on the station, send an email to presenters@soundsofbrass.co.uk. Put the name of the presenter you're sending the message to in the subject bar, and Chris, the producer, will distribute the messages to the appropriate presenters. Thank you.
Of Brass has launched our own branded merchandise. We have some great promotional items available, such as baseball caps, polo shirts, backpacks, mugs, and our own jacket. If you enjoy our Brass Band online radio station, please purchase something to help promote Sounds of Brass. Profits from all sales go towards helping us with our ongoing running costs. We ship to most countries across the world. Please check him out on our website, soundsofbrass.co.uk. Thank you. Enjoy our great Brass Band online radio station.
I must admit that from time to time, I can be a little sniffy about Leroy Anderson pieces, and it's completely unjustified. There are some wonderful Leroy Anderson pieces out there. I think it's that Sleigh Ride really gets up my nose, and I allow that to colour nearly everything. But The Typewriter, could there be anything more wonderful? I have found something as wonderful as The Typewriter, although quite different. This is a piece called Serenata, and it's played by the New England Brass Band, and it's supposed to depict the stuffness of New England, if you see what I mean. Serenata. ¶¶ This next piece is specifically for Kevin and his wife Claire, who has recently come out of hospital, and for Greg. This is Georgia on My Mind, played by Corey Band. Now, a piece of music that when I was a child used to make me laugh. It used to make me and my siblings walk around the house in a strange manner, a bit like the Monty Python people used to do, but sweeter because we were children. This is the Baby Elephant Walk, and it's played by the Melton Tuba Quartet. And now a word from our sponsor, Stratos Brass.
You are listening to Sounds of Brass, the online radio station for brass bands. Sounds of Brass is sponsored by Stratos Brass. Cushion the blow with Stratos Encore Pro and achieve new heights in your playing. Visit stratosbrass.com. Now back to the show.
Wanted a lovely piece this week for the middle of the show, and I found one. This is the Amsterdam Staff Band of the Salvation Army playing The Light of the World.
Thank you.
Right, I'm going to run the next two pieces together because they are both Neil Hefti tunes. They're played by different bands. They are both splendid. Both lovely to sing. We're going to start with Cute, played by Jugendbrass band Graubünden. And straight after that, Lil Darling, played by the brass band of Battle Creek. Thank you. And now a word from our sponsor, New Moon Insurance.
Attention all UK brass bands and brass players. Sounds of Brass is supported by New Moon Insurance Services Limited, a specialised insurance broker for all types of musical instruments, specifically brass instruments and brass bands. We are part of the banding community and are an insurance partner of Brass Band England and support various competitions and regional events up and down the UK since 2009. New Moon Insurance have supported brass bands by returning some of your premium to your band each year, which totals over £100,000. Whether you are a championship band or a local non-competing band, New Moon Insurance have cover that's right for you at competitive prices. If you are based in the UK, Isle of Man, or the Channel Islands, for either your band insurance or specialist cover for your own instruments, why not give New Moon Insurance a call on 01892 280323 or visit newmooninsurance.com.
This one, very short, just over a minute. Absolutely perfect. Not a second too long, not a second too short. Not a note in the wrong place, not a breath badly done. This is beautiful. This is Mozzle Brass playing You Make Me Feel So Young. This next is a piece entirely new to me, but it's lovely. This is Jaguar Cars, City of Coventry band, playing Variations in Blue. Thank you. And now another beautiful piece, Light Walk, played by Welling Garden City Band.
This is Fanfare for a Festival, from the latest CD, Music for Brass Band, featuring some of Malcolm Arnold's best music for brass band. All performed by Foden's, the world's number one brass band. Order your CD now, at www.malcolmarnoldsociety.co.uk. Thank you. The CD features in total 8 of Malcolm Arnold's pieces for brass band, including 4 CD premieres. Order your CD now at www.malcolmarnoldsociety.co.uk and click on the CD stamp.
I think this is The White Dove, is it? Uma Paloma Blanca, played by Best of Brass. I chose this yesterday simply because I like it, but today the rain has been, at times, torrential. Not while I was out in it, I must admit, and I quite like walking in the rain. This is Caledonia Brass playing Singing in the Rain, and it is another Alan Ferney arrangement.
Thank you.
This is a piece, our very last piece, that I didn't know. I found this week. It's rather lovely. This is Stephen Mead playing with Whitburn Band, and it's a piece called The Last Sleep of the Virgin. Well, that is all we have for this week. I hope there's been something there to please you. If there has, drop me a line and tell me so. If you hated something, drop me a line and tell me so. It doesn't mean I won't play it again, but I might warn you. If you have any requests, anything at all, I would love to hear from you. Have a lovely weekend and a lovely week.
If you enjoy our 24/7 online brass band radio station, please show your support, if you can, by making a donation. Simply visit our website, soundsofbrass.co.uk, and click on the donate button. Thank you.